I decided to come to CIM because it seemed like such a close-knit community where I would really get to know a lot of my colleagues, especially outside of composition.
I got a recommendation to come here from a composition teacher from Israel. I came here really knowing almost nothing about American education, so it's a very pleasant surprise, I would say.
Here at CIM, you know, the department's very diverse. The composers each have their own unique language.
There's no imposing style or any sort of idea.
Everybody really cares about the individual musician.
Everybody cares about your process, about what you're doing, about your craft.
What's amazing about Dr. Fitch is his deep caring for us. He really looks after the studio like a family. Dr. Fitch is just really an incredible mentor and teacher.
He just really wants you to become the composer you're meant to become.